That armor will not protect you. Not like mine. Though it pains me, I wear the armor of the Tower. An unbreakable testament to the Dark Lord's power.
Maybe this time, I'll tie you down to stop you running!
I am beyond pain.
break my armor. The tower's armor. This could have come faster than pain.
An intruder!
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins.
There will be others.
Trying to see through piss!
Feel the sweet poison!
I know you're here! Come out!
This one fancied himself a ranger.
Or a tracker, Mordor's equivalent. Subtract your years of training and substitute feral cunning instead.
Hey, Orc!
Man swine! Run them down and slaughter them!
Come then, we will run you across the breadth of Mordor.
Is this what you wanted? This must be what you wanted, because here we are. Now you're gonna get it.
Thank you. is done.
The Nazgul have designs on you, it's true. But surely they wouldn't object if I kept a bit here or there for myself.
You may stalk my face, but I'm better now. I can still talk, still bite, still chew, and now I'm going to chew through you.
No better shot than me!
With the bloody heads! Stop him! I see the Ranger! I'll take your tea! Rock! I ain't fired! Bullets!
chew you up and spit you out!
He's
you go! Let me find him! Gonna chew you up and see! You maggot!
The Orc wishes us to chase him. We will give him his pursuit.
Let's see how fast you are, Northmen!
It's your lucky day. I found you before the Nazgul did, and I'm more merciful. I only want your body to play with, not your soul.
You're gonna get it. You came here looking for a fight, and now you're gonna get one.
Thank you.
make an explosion!
You're worthy to kill me. You're a shrach stain on my boot.
I've been looking forward to this for a while.
I'll almost miss the anticipation.
These orcs are pathetic and weak like you. And soon, they'll be dead! Like you!
The strategy is flawed! Fall back!
The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
Contest with that attitude.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for Minasitha. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
Someone take it to
leave this siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
If Minas Ethel falls,
then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. More attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
The fool beast betrays us! They can do that!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Thank you. on the on him.